Ladies and gentlemen, I could be here? No.
What about this one?
No.
No.
No. Ladies and gentlemen, it's a great honor and privilege for us to invite you here and to welcome a very special guest from the Philippines. This room, of course, it's called the Bunwagan ng mga Pangulo, and it's very appropriate that we have with us somebody who has worked or has known, whose family and himself have worked with and known many presidents of the Republic of the Philippines. We know him as a lawyer, journalist, freedom fighter.